Right, so we got our bear trapped. Time to illustrate the point of what's actually going on here. Yes, hello, you got me. Shut this door. It'll force it to spin. Because the bear's head is inside the wall, it will spin ever so slightly. And that's something you need to watch out for. I'm a master tamer.